Evelyn Lozada has recently revealed in a sit-down interview with a podcast that out of all of her famous exes, if she were ever stranded in the middle of nowhere, no money, no food, no clothes, and basically in a life-threatening situation, that she'd call Chad. Yes, she'd call Chad Ochocinco over her son's father, the baseball player called Crawford.
Chad. And not that I don't have baby girl, but I mean, we're talking about my life is on the line.
Say what? Chad, though? The head butter Chad? And for those who don't know, Chad and Evelyn were married for a total of 41 days, and their relationship were a lot of people's goals at the time. They even had their own VH1 show, Evan Ocho, which got canceled after Chad allegedly headbutted her, after she found condom receipts in his car, which he claims he bought for a friend. Right. And I say allegedly because he claims that it was the other way around, that she headbutted him.
Statement to police, he claimed that Evelyn headbutted him. Even though she appeared to be the victim, many didn't believe her story. Here's why.
But it also caused him to get fired by the Dolphins and lose all endorsements, which essentially led him to supposedly go completely broke, to where in 2016, he could not even pay his $2,600 HOA fee in Miami. This man damn near lost his livelihood behind something that he claimed was not even truly how it occurred. So I'm sorry, Evelyn, sweetie boo boo, but I don't think that that's a person that you should trust if you're in a lose-lose situation.
Don't like my ass up either. Like, girl, you put you in a hospital. Why would you call? No, we're talking about if your life was...
I hear you. I don't want to light you up. But seriously, I don't think you should trust a person who made you get 6 stitches 6 weeks into your marriage.
I felt like blood coming down my face. It ended with Evelyn getting 6 stitches in her forehead.
When he was the one that was caught red-handed, possibly being unfaithful and possibly stepping outside of your marriage. I don't think this person can save you. I just don't. You might want to dig for some other exes if Carl ain't reliable. But I could be wrong. Maybe someone who headbutts a woman 1/3 of his size is somehow trustworthy with your life. What are y'all thinking? Leave your thoughts below and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this channel for more. Like and follow facebook.com/PetiBlog. And don't forget to hit that bell to join the notification gang. PetiBlog.com signing off.